Howdy doody, everybody. This is the credits. Well, we just beat Claire Scenario A, which means I'm about halfway through the game. Which means I intend on playing Leon B. So, I think I did fairly well. I mean, I beat the game. I had more than enough health and firepower to do it. Scenario B's a bit tougher, but nothing I can't handle. But it has three main bosses in it are a lot more fun in my honest opinion. The first boss is a lot more fun than the first boss of the A scenario. But shit, anything would be more enjoyable than that boss fight. The second boss fight is my personal favorite in the whole game. And I'll probably say that several other times if I haven't already. Yes, I'm a bit sleepy. That means I'm tired. That means I'm ready to go to sleep. But I'm gonna continue talking because I'm an asshole. As far as other RPs go, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next after I beat Scenario B, of course. I might play through Resident Evil 3. I think I might do a Final Fantasy game, let's play. But being that those were extremely long games, especially Let's Playing and shit, Let's Playing a short game of Resident Evil takes a long time. It might take me, shit, maybe half a year, maybe even a whole year to do a complete LP of that game. I might let's play Silent Hill 2 or 3. I need to get the first one. I can't find it anywhere. Much earlier video I made, I said I have Silent Hill 2, 3, Origins, and Homecoming. And I can borrow Silent Hill 4 from a friend of mine. But I cannot get a hold of the first one. Alright, let's see what we got for a rank. I got a B ranking. Probably because I save multiple times. Usually, I rarely save at all. Wonder if I unlocked any weapons. Nope. I just gotta get an A rank to do that. Whoops. Block, of course. I wonder what I have on my memory card. Alright. Leon B. Scenario number 2 will be next. I'm not gonna do it now because I wanna make you wait because I'm a mean person. See you next video whenever it is made. Bye bye.